गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम रुशाली धनोकर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट एट ASMS IOIT पुणे। इन दिस सेशन वी विल लर्न अबाउट द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज ट्रेनिंग वर्सेस टेस्टिंग डेटा सेट। सो लेट्स सी। ओके, सो इन मशीन लर्निंग द फर्स्ट एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज डेटा सेट, राइट? डेटा सेट मीन्स कलेक्शंस ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन। So machine learning having the task to divide those data set or given data set into the training and testing part. So generally from this data set 70% of data can be used for training purpose, because if your machine learning model accurately trained, then it will generate the good result or more accurate result, right? So almost 70% of data set used for training purpose. So this training data set and this training term is model is called as train model, and remaining 30% of data generally used for testing purpose, if your model is accurately predict a result or not. So this thing is called as test model or evaluate model. So let's see what exactly a training model will work. So see here in this training phase, okay, this is the first phase. And generally training and testing, these phases are used in supervised learning technique, okay? So training data set is provided as an input to this phase. See here in this below diagram, the first part is called as training phase. So training phase means you need to pass the input, the image or the label of that particular image as an input to the machine, okay? So for training purpose, you always use the label data set, okay? And this thing generally used in supervised learning technique. So here the image is of apple and the label is apple here, okay? So this thing is provided as an input to the machine for the training purpose. So machine can learn when the observed the relevant data. Machine can learn from this label and learn from these images. So machine can identify the relationship between each and every image, then identify the pattern, structure, then color, then a specification, characteristics of each and every image. So they identify all those things by using different algorithms, okay? So this thing is called as training phase, or this phase is called as training. So training error is occurred by applying the model the same data which model is trained. For example, if you train the model with apple and again you need to train with the apple, so at that time error will be occur, because machine can be trained by using the data set at only one time, okay? So this is a training phase. Now the next part is testing phase. So testing data set is provided as an output to this phase, okay? Means whatever the input given to the training phase, you need to check that whether the particular new data set is correctly predicted result or not, okay? So test data set is a data set for which class label is unknown, okay? Here you need to pass only image to the machine, and machine generate whether the particular image is apple or not, okay? So training and testing data set is completely different. This is the first 70% of data and this is remaining 30% of data. Just consider this thing, okay? So test data set is used for assessment purpose, whether the your particular model is properly work or not. So here in testing phase, see here, you need to pass the different images to the machine. For example, apple images, orange and mango, this kind of images to the machine. So machine know the apple images only. So they predict that the particular image is apple and remaining images is a not apple. So this is the benefit of training. If you train the machine properly, they can work according to that. Means machine can learn from the past data, learn from the history, learn from the specifications. And this thing is called as training. So testing error is occurred by accessing the model and providing the unknown data to the model. If we provide the unknown data, means if we provide the other than apple images to the machine, so they doesn't recognize it, right? And in simple way, actual output of testing data and predicted output of model does not match, then testing error is occurred. Means if we provide the apple and machine can be also trained with the apple, so they generate the proper result, otherwise it generate the wrong result. So this is the concept of training and testing data set. Now see here, this is just a simple scenario of training versus testing data set. The first image is a universal set. There is a combination of plus and the circular images, right? In training set, you need to train the machine. So plus images move to one side and circular images move to another side. They classify those data. And testing set means when you provide a particular circle image to the machine, machine identify their features and store them according to their level. Okay, so see here in testing data set, so there is almost 85 to 90% accuracy is there, right? So this is a training versus testing data set. So this is all about the concept of training and testing data set. Thank you.